Direct from the toilet, Rude Boy Slim. package of crackers, bottle of wine, sleeping on the cardboard. Guess I'm still alive, searching the trash, collecting aluminum cans. Move along, you bum, screams the policeman. Numb and dejected, dazed and confused, I still go on living, though there's hardly any use. Hey, Mr. President, hey, Uncle Sam, how about a crumb off your table for the homeless man? Sleeping in the bus station, eating down at the mission. Country spend all its money on nuclear fission. Hey, Mr. President, let's share the wealth. I'm sleeping on the cardboard, freezing to death. Hey, Mr. President, hey, Uncle Sam, how about a crumb off your table for the homeless man?
I'm working.
coming around my house because I'm a businessman and I have a vest and lots of ties and a pool. Yeah, I want to tell you a story about a cat who played pool for money. He don't play for money no more. This cat came in, little pool table in a country town. Yeah, he took out his wallet, flashed money around. He dusted off the cap, sitting round the bar. But up I drive in my Cadillac car doing the 8-ball boogie. I hear the ball clicking about 5 miles away. I know some northern slicking cat, he got to pay. He said, hey Slim, how about a game? I said, how about the late ball? That's my game. We lay for the break. I stuck against the rail. I broke the bar. I'm in the one and the two. Had position on the three. I said, you wanna up the stakes? How about playing for that nice pickup truck you got? Say, I don't know. I said, you a big time, ain't you? You a big time, a pool player. He said, okay. I double ran the three. Kiss off the phone. I said, come on, buddy. Let's play some more. I missed one on purpose. Let the sucker shoot. He was trembling, trembling. He could not shoot. I banged the five. I made the six. I smiled and said, buddy, get yourself a seat. Get yourself a seat. Get yourself a bicycle. That pickup is mine. I made the seven. Got position on the eight. I said, hey buddy. I said, hey buddy. You come a little country town, flashing your money around. You think you're hip. You better button your lip. I made the eight. He started trying to welch. I said, give me those keys, for I break both your knees. I'm driving around to pick up. My baby got the Cadillac. That Yankee hipster had to walk all the way back. Doing the 8-ball boogie. Doing the 8-ball boogie. With a smile. Doing it Florida style. Relationship addict. Please believe me when I tell you I'm a sex addict. S-E-X. Capital X. Yes, baby, all night long, you excite me, make my wings spin, yeah, yeah, turn me on, turn me on, all the men talk about you, the young, 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 young men on the corner, they talking about you when you go by. Go to church, the deacon and the deacons talk about you. Down at the college with those fine long legs, all the way from your butt to the floor, from your butt to the floor. You excite me. Do I have to wait for your love? You excite me. You excite me. You excite me. Yes, you do. Give me chill, goosebump, and everything. Yeah, goosebump. I give you automobile, diamond ring, 24 karat ring. You take it to the jeweler. Take it to the jeweler, he'll tell you it's a real diamond ring. I'll give you a Trans Am car. I won't give you no 6. Yeah, I'll give you an 8. You excite me. You excite me. I remember when you were little in my neighborhood. I spotted you when you was just 12 years old. But I stayed away. Your daddy got a gun. Yeah, I stayed away from you, baby. Now you a school girl. I coming around to your house. Cause you excite me. You excite me. Curly blonde hair hanging in your face. Everything just 12 years old. Do I have to wait much longer? Do I have to wait, baby? Yeah, rob me. Unbutton that sweater, baby. Unbutton your sweater. Yeah, baby. Mercy. I waited all these years. I'm a high school boy, dropped out of school. My baby broke her daddy's strictest rule. In the pickup truck, out by the lake, that's where we made our little mistake. My baby said she had something to say. She said, let's plan our wedding day. I said, baby, what are you talking about? She broke down crying and she spit it out. The pill that I forgot to take gave you and me a little mistake.
Waiting for the sucker to fall.
yeah. I'm gonna tell you a story that happened to me in 1980. So sometime, I don't know right from wrong, as my mother said, I go off my kazip, the psychiatrist, they have the words for it, but I traded my TV and my VCR, didn't have no use for them anymore, for guitar, I named that guitar Little Freaky. I was gonna change my name from Root Boy Slim to Guitar Get Down and Be Guitar Get Down to Little Freaky. I decided I'd take that guitar up from Florida to Georgia, my Thunderbird. Maybe I could get a lesson and learn how to play a little bit. I wanted to marinate that guitar. So I took that guitar to Macon, Georgia. Took it around the theater in the old country places. But my ancestors come over King George time. And then I took that guitar up to Atlanta. I was in the Atlanta Hilton. Somebody had stole the keys to my Thunderbird. My car was locked up. I couldn't get my guitar. I went crazy for Little Freaky. I could hear Little Freaky calling to me. So I busted up and got in a big fight in the parking garage and had to leave town. But as I was walking out of Atlanta, Georgia, strange thing happened to me. One of the strangest things that ever happened to me. A lot of strange things that happened to Root Boy Slim. I saw this street sweeper on a construction site. And I walked over to it, and Lordy, it had the keys in it. I didn't have no way to get back to Flagler Beach, Florida. And I guess I was a little crazy, but I climbed up in that street sweeper. And it had the key in it. I turned the key over. Yes, it started right up. I'd never driven no construction machinery before. So I fooled with the levers. And I fooled with the pedals. Then I got it going forward. Went down a big embankment. Crossed the super highway. Nobody gonna get in my way with that big old street sweeper. Big yellow street sweeper. Sweep for me in Atlanta, Georgia. I drove around Atlanta, sweeping up a storm. I put that sweeper down, I was sweeping, yes I was. Yeah, yeah. I drove out of town. But then I stopped off at the Jimmy Carter Center. Yes, I was looking for work. That's where they got me. They put me in the pre-trial detention center. Said the boy crazy. Stealing the street sweeper. Yeah, I did 2 months. 2 months in the pre-trial detention center. But people, you know, I had so much fun on that street sweeper, I think it was great.